Hi guys, if you're looking for an excuse to buy yourself another portable drive, I have a good one for you. I'm Dongo and this is the Toshiba Canvio Connect portable drive. Now note I say another because by now you haven't had a portable drive like this one. What is wrong with you? These drives right here, they are pretty easy to use, pretty affordable, and can quickly expand your computer storage space. Most importantly, you can use them to back up your data, which is very important. So if you haven't had yourself one, this is your chance to fix that. Now, there are a few things that makes the drive different from the rest of the drives here. Well, first is red, which is very cool, or hot for that matter, color. And secondly is very compact, support USB 3.0, and is bus power, meaning you only need one cable, this one right here included, to make it work. And finally, what really makes this one special is in its name. Why Canvio doesn't mean anything, Connect means that it can offer a lot more than just storage space. As it turns out, this is the first drive on the market that come included with the Pogo Plug PC software. This software turns the drive's host computer into a personal cloud server as long as the computer is turned on and connected to the internet. Then you can remotely access data stored on the drive as well as the drive of the computer via the internet, no matter where you are. In my testing, the drive offers very good performance both with USB 2.0 and USB 3.0. Unfortunately, it didn't work with all of the USB 2.0 ports that I tried it with. But that is not a big deal because by now you should have a computer that supports USB 3.0. If not, what is wrong with you? I'm just kidding, nothing wrong at all. USB 2.0 is still good in most cases. The Canvio Connect drive comes in a wide range of capacity from 500GB to 2TB and costs somewhere between $99 and $190. It's actually pretty expensive compared with its peers, but that's exactly why you need an excuse to have it. And even then, you cannot get it right away because the drive starts shipping in mid-May, which is about 2 weeks from now. In the meantime, you can learn more about this drive by checking out the full review at Seattle.com. And when you're there, make sure you check me out via Facebook, Twitter, or Google+. Be warned, no matter how much time you spend on me, you'll find nothing wrong at all. All right, for that matter, I just am. And that's because I'm Dong Ngo, and this has been the first look at the Canvio Connect drive from Toshiba.